glad you could make it tonight. My name is Tammy, and I don't want you to get mad at me for what I'm about to tell you, but I was lucky enough to see the band when they played in Vegas. And it was an amazing show, and you are in for more of that tonight. Even better, Stone Temple Pilots!
Team P. It's about time somebody brought rock and roll back to Los Angeles. The city used to be about rock and roll. Where's the rock and roll? We'll be right back. Now for a little change of sound. Thank you. Thank you. I love you too. This next song, we have only played in concert one time, and that was last week in New York. It's off of the Purple album, and it's called Kitchenware and Candy Bars.
What I want,
This is a song about a cross state line love affair.
Leaving on a southern train only yesterday.
this is a song about a very bad trip.
Oh, man.
Maybe we should release that one someday. Cruising on into the home stretch. This is the part of the show where it starts to get a little bit fun.
We'll be right back.
that somebody gave me on my birthday that day.
Hey, you smell it like a rose that somebody gave me, cause I'm dead. Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready for this one? Are you good and lubed up? Are you, buddy? Are you lubed up?
I am ready!
He's ready.
Yeah!
I suppose that you all could say that it all began in 1992 with this one. So, That was supposed to be the end of the encore. But you see, we've got a little something special here for you. I would like to introduce to you Robby Krieger from The Doors. So, with that introduction, we are going to attempt to play a song that we just sort of went over during soundcheck and hope that we don't do it too great of an injustice. It is sort of a fitting song since we are at the House of Blues. It's called Roadhouse Blues.
Keep your eyes on the road and your hands upon the wheel. Yeah, I hear that a lot. That we're broken up. We're never really broken up. We're just gonna take long breaks in between.
Long naps.
Long naps.
It's hibernation time.
Yeah.
Well, lucky for us, you're not broken up. That's
yeah. No, absolutely
just,
not.
I'm just lazy, man. I dig staying home.
I'm actually enjoying.
Lazy.
I'm really enjoying the band and being around you kooks right now.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun, man. I forget, I get into my own little rut, you know. When we wrote and recorded Core, was, you know, I was a, like, 22, 23-year-old young man who was, like, dissatisfied and was just barely made it out of my teens and still felt, like, not very worthy and kind of worthless and sort of, but really angry that I felt that way and not knowing really why I did.
Very poor.
Yeah, very poor. And the canned tuna patty sandwiches.
Right,
you get the bread and the egg and the tuna fish and the herbs, and you fry it up in a pan and you like make burgers out of it.
Go a long way.
We actually ate that stuff like that on our first tour because we didn't have money for a bus, so we drove through the country several times in a little RV.
That must have been awful.
And no, it was actually amazing. A lot of fun. You know, it really isn't the, it's really not the amount of money that you make and like, you know, what you're able to obtain in life, because ultimately you kind of get to a point where you find out that, like, achieving those kind of destinations are not what make you happy. That, like, the whole idea of the destination is that what makes you happy is once you find out what really makes you happy, you'll find that it's the journey that you're on.